I was a child, I prayed, and he felt like new wine fermenting inside of old age. I know that might not make sense, but he was a decade removed from all of his accomplishments, and he still had the eyes of a dreamer, and no one worshipped him as a demigod. I used to throw stones at his window back before he threw stones at me. We'd climb out by clockwork after his parents had gone to sleep and sneak to the park just up the street from their house in the mountains just east of the city. I loved it there. It was far enough away that the glow didn't bleed into the show. We'd play connect the dots and make up constellations. I was wishing on the stars, but he'd lie down and stare up into the empty black between them until all of the suns in his periphery blurred into one. And he'd close his eyes so tight to hold onto the spectrum and whisper, I knew that there was something more than black and white out there. Don't leave me! I know exactly how a window screen sounds popped out from its hinges. I used to be the one that you snuck out for. When we were younger, I used to wonder what I'd do if I ever heard the sound of the bed springs blending into the creaking of the frame, bending, blending into feet against the stucco, searching for the ground, and now I know. It happened in slow motion, and I swear the second hand never made it one moment past my eyes closing before you left. And now I dream of the nights that you used to talk about fire and color and wonder if God was as real as the sunspots that you saw in his absence. I tried taping my eyelids shut to see him like you used to. I tried cutting my eyelids off to see him like I used to. I stitched the skin to skin to salvage whatever was left, and then searched the sky for signs of life, like there wasn't blood flowing into the vision. Is freedom abandonment? Is that why you abandoned me? Is freedom forgetfulness? I forget. I can't stop remembering when we were young. And you stayed, and you felt like old faith cast into mature for your age. And I know it might not make sense, but he was a decade removed from all of his accomplishments, and he still had the heart of a son, and then they worshipped him in the place of life. All I wanted was to sing in your choir. I can't hit the notes. I can't hit the notes. All I wanted was to sing in your choir. I used to sing in tune. Did you? I threw out my prayers like incantations. I'd give anything to see the sky one last time. I'd give anything to see the sky one last time. I'd give anything to see the sky.